questions. Let's get you to Mandeville. Have you seen these signs across the city? It reads, your generosity could lead to an accident. To help the needy, donate to local charities. So Mayor Clay Madden actually says these signs are up to try and stop panhandling and encourage other ways for you to donate to those in need. They recommend you donate through the North Shore Community Foundation's Mandeville Cares Fund to help people who may be hungry, in poverty, or homeless. There are similar signs like this also up